my mentors of pursuing the Lord and running after him. I've watched him as he grew and started to play an instrument. He was a drummer at some point. I think he still does a little bit of drumming. But he used to love drumming. And then, somewhere along the lines, this young man found your voice. And took up a pen. And began to write. And his ears seemed to be open to heaven. Because it felt or feels like every single song that he writes, every song that he pens, like the presence, the spirit of the Lord catches a hold of the song. And you ask yourself, what type of place is this young man in as he writes? Because he doesn't just write for entertainment, he's writing about revival. And he's declaring that like, revival is possible.
Thank you. Oh!
every single one of your ears. I want to challenge you to the rest of the calendar year that we have in 2019 to confront every single dream that the Lord has placed in your heart and pursue it with every single thing you say, okay? And I want to give you this song to keep reminding you never to run away from your dreams. Listen to this.
You are God. victory is mine. He promised.